Hello and welcome. Apple added the lockdown mode to Mac with macOS Ventura. As Apple describes, lockdown mode is an optional, extreme protection that is designed for very few individuals who, because of who they are or what they do, might be personally targeted by some of the most sophisticated digital threats. Most people are never targeted by attacks of this nature. When lockdown mode is enabled, your device won't function like it typically does. To reduce the attack surface that potentially could be exploited by a highly targeted mercenary spyware, certain apps, websites, and features are strictly limited for security, and some experiences might not be available at all. Okay, to turn on the lockdown mode, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and select System Settings. On the window that appears, scroll down the left column and click Privacy and Security. Now on the right, scroll down all the way and click Turn On. On the sheet that opens, type your Mac password and click Unlock. On the next sheet, click Turn On and Restart. Your Mac will restart and the lockdown mode will be turned on. To turn off lockdown mode, repeat the previous steps, but this time, click Turn Off. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.